today I would like to talk about social media must for teen. Hope you enjoyed my speech. Now social media is for everybody to use. Now I use Facebook, Line, Instagram and Twitter. And of course, social media is important for my life to call or FaceTime with my family because I didn't stay with them. So to make sure that we are using it smartly, I have the easy tip to share with you. First, use privacy setting. Most websites and apps allow you to control who sees your post and location. In my opinion, it's a good idea to limit it to people you know. 2. Be careful. Although it might be tempting to use location capability to connect with friends or brag about where you are, according to me, it's not always a safe mode. And 3. Watch a cop. Social media can be fun, but in my opinion, it's also a real-time suck. Hours and hours can go by, which isn't great for getting anything else done. That's all about social media must for teen. Before I end up my speech, I would like to remind you that you can use social media, but you can use smartly. Thanks for your attention.
Okay, very good.